Greetings, Dragon City fan. How is your headache rest? Okay, I just reach lap 9 and not 5. Yeah. Collecting food, hatching, and win battle league. Okay. Collecting food, hatching, and battle league. Okay, let me use the power to collect food and gold. Okay, I will visit one friend to claim the Dragon Market reward. Okay, let's visit this one. This island. Oh, he has a lot of legacy dragon. Yeah. You can get legacy dragon by just breeding pure dragon with pure dragon. Yeah, and we have a lot of chance to get it. In the past, you breeding Amadillo dragon with coal fire or shocker dragon, but then Dragon City changed the update to pure dragon with pure dragon. Okay, back. Yeah. Okay. Collecting experience. Two more days, I will reach maximum level, yes. Okay, hatching 8. Okay, just sell it. We got claim age from gift of other. Let me try to repeat the hunger dragon. Double Terra with Victor Dragon, okay. Okay, rebreed it. Hatch. Yes, one quest item. Okay, let me end this video here. I got 4 quest items for hatching from hatching Terra 8 and 3 from winning Battle League. And 4 from collecting food, okay? I will end this video here and continue my racing offline, okay? Okay. Bless you all. Good luck in your racings. Bye bye.